Sipping nigga, living life, and my heights of my success got me like fuck the price. I got my face all in these books just trying to get it right. Don't give a fuck about your comments or what niggas like. Success come with a price, nigga, I know I'm nice. Niggas don't know what they worth, so they give them any price. I sacrifice and I hustle to live the greatest life. So what's your life like? I do what I like. I want it.